Once I suddenly realised that I could paint in a certain way and that I could just reproduce the image that I wanted, basically I photographed the subject just to document it from lots of angles, and I came out with four particular images that were really beautiful, the front, the back and two side views.
It's scraped, the original paint is scraped off, plus you've added.
Well, then I
painted it good.
Yes, so it was a bit sort of, so the crosses, you know, I was sort of just decorating it. And initially, you know, I was obscuring it, and then I suddenly thought, actually, it's like a sort of bird. The top of the head looks like a bird from certain angles, and then the then it became a kind of knight or something because of the cross on its chest and its legs and so on. And then there were dots on its legs, so it's a bit like an animal or a bird, like a feather sort of thing. But what really interested me as I started to paint it, which was a surprise, but originally I was going to paint the plastic part of it as if it was painting, and then I was going to physically do something different to keep the paint, and I was trying to mix up wax and stuff, but as soon as I tried it, it was just awful.